Sir, they're on board.
Did the data give us anything?
Yes. We believe the Federation missile program is being developed in a factory near the port of Rio.
That coastline's locked down by the Fed's Third Fleet.
That's why we're headed south. To make a diversionary attack on their Atlas platform in the heart of the Drake Passage.
That's pretty far behind the line. What's the advantage of taking it now?
The Atlas provides enough fuel to keep the Fed running for years. And I don't want you to take the Atlas. I want you to sink it.
Last patrol's inbound.
Copy. Is that all of them?
Roger, it's a full house. See you topside.
Logan, pull the cam. Let's go. Charges are set and everyone's home. Let's introduce ourselves. On you. Drop them.
Come on, get over here! Line out!
Line out!
Keegan, Kick, you're on exfil duty.
Copy, moving on.
You Walker boys are with me. On you.
Step one, disable all pressure regulators. Step two, overload the fire suppression and blow this thing sky high. Get ready, weapons free.
Thank you.
red tape.
Copy. Setting charges. Fire in the hole.
Kick. We're internal. Moving on the east side.
Check.
Pressure regulators are up ahead. Let's move. Keep alert. Hesh, on my mark. Move. Check your corners.
Clear. Move up.
Room's clear. Go.
Tango!
Hallway clear. Let's move. Someone had to hear that. Get a breacher on that door, Luke.
Get a charge on the door.
Get down! The door's down! Flash now!
Regulators are through here. Watch your fire. We need the foreman alive.
What are you doing? Die!
Shut it down, kid.
No, don't do it. You'll blow the stack. Stop!
Stacks off. Stay clear of the derrick. It's about to get nasty up there.
Roger that. We're clear.
All right, let's head topside. Stay frosty. Do not fire until my command. Wait for it. Center's through here.
Up ahead, move it!
balcony secure. Clear to engage.
Copy. Keegan, light it up.
Logan, I'll overload the pumps. You maintain the water pressure. Get that body off the console. Let's finish the job. We're wasting time. Move your ass. Keep the pressure in the green while I overload the pumps. In the green, Logan, hold it steady. You gotta keep the pressure up or we're sinking with this thing. Okay, here we go. Just keep us out of the red. This won't take long. First pump's down. Keep it steady. Almost there. Last one. Moving! Keegan, we're on our way to the pipe deck.
Copy, we'll stay as low as we can.
The Federation fleet away. But the factory is still guarded by one ship, a destroyer packed with advanced weaponry. Its air defenses prevent an attack from above, but it's vulnerable in one place. 60 feet below the waterline, near its thermal exhaust port. Keegan, Logan, I'm tasking you with this. Clear us away to that factory.
Roger that. We're gonna add one more ship to the graveyard.
Descending. 50 meters. Oxygen levels look good. Scarecrow, start the clock. This way. Crash site is 5 clicks out. Water. We're not the only hunters out here. Weapons ready. They're onto us. Take them out. Officers dropping in. Salvaging parts from the wreckage.
They might be after weapons and nuclear elements still on board. We'll call it in. Good work.
I count four. Take them out on your go. Thank you. have a visual on the target. Moving intercept.
We're picking up large sonar blasts in your area. That amount of water pressure can have lethal effects. Keep your bottles up and your heads down. Copy?
We'll go. Ain't no way we can pop that. We're gonna have to cut through it. Clear. Easy. If you can see it, that's a good sign. Let's hope they're not hungry anymore. Hold up. That doesn't look good. We'll have to go one at a time. I'll go first. You stay here and cover me. Okay, you're up. Remember.
Damn it, get the hell up, Logan!
Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're approaching Rally Point Echo. You're clear for phase two.
Roger that, 6-2. It's good to hear from you.
I hear ya.
The birds are spinning up and ready to go. We're greenlit for phase two.
Roger that. 6-2 out.
And through it all, hanging over me like a black cloud, was Rourke. He destroyed an oil platform, lured away an entire fleet, sunk a destroyer, and I was still wondering one thing. Where's Rourke? Here? Ahead of us? Waiting? Is that good? A ghost? What happened to him? There was something in that factory, something the Federation never wanted us to see. And we were about to find out exactly what it was.
You got two contacts approaching low.
Let's move.
Kick, we'll handle perimeter and security. Nothing and no one gets through.
And no one gets out either.
Everyone else, we're moving left to infill and then to Black Zone. Through here. Target's ahead. Get a target. Logan, we're on you. Take the shot.
All clear. I got right.
Car left.
Grabbing his security badge. Got one.
On the door.
Opening. Door ahead. Drop him. Clear to move. Keep your eyes out. Kick, how are those cameras coming?
Merrick, eyes on your next zone. Lots of targets, no good advantage.
We'll make our own advantage. Multiple routes. Split up, sweep and clear. Go. Door. It's a big one. Whatever's in there, they want to keep it safe.
No cameras in Black Zone. You're on your own inside. Starting override procedure.
Heading in.
Multiple tangos. Go hard.
Keep moving.
Hold contact. Structure at 10 o'clock.
Got movement.
Chatter on enemy comms. Sounds like you're still clear.
Copy, Kick. Scarecrow, we're inside Black Zone. We're seeing what looks like rocket components.
Solid copy. Continue searching.
Pressure locked door. This must be it. Kick!
Roger.
Bingo.
Looks like some kind of satellite.
With a hell of a weapons package. Scarecrow, we found it. Looks like space-based weaponry.
Copy, Actual. Hyperfeed for identification.
Logan, get your eyes patched in. Hesh, you too. Keegan, get the main heat shield open.
Visual feed is up. You're coming in clear.
Roger that, Scarecrow. Send your traffic.
Give us a look at the main unit. Look for the rods. Get one of the rods in view. Turn around, it's behind you. Left, and above that. Get one of the rods in view. It's to your left, up a little. Get one of the rods in view. Get one of the rods in view. Up and right. Above that. Right there, that's it. It's a kinetic rod delivery system.
Like the ones that took out San Diego.
Yeah. These are smaller, but there's a lot more of them. Definitely based on our Odin design. We need to find out how many they've built. Good work, boys. This was a big find. Arclight, entire wing confirmed for bombing run. Total coverage is go for effect. Drop everything.
Let's move.
Copy, Scarecrow. Genesis confirmed. 8 clicks out, 6 minutes. Onward for full effect.
Arclight 1-1, 1-2, and 1-3. Target Romeo and Birdhouse. Arclight 2-1, 2-2, and 2-3. Target Cooper, Dixie, and Tango. Pattern bombing, absolute coverage. Merrick, find any data that can give us a bigger picture of their progress, then get out of there. You have an entire air wing en route to level the whole complex.
Copy that. Kick, you got that? Arclight's en route. This entire factory's gonna disappear very soon.
Copy.
This is it. Find the data quick. We need to move. Over here.
Looks like manufacturing data. Satellite's label is 24. How many are there? There's encrypted data here. Appear to be launch events, dates, predictions. I don't understand.
Eric, we've got movement out here, lots of it. Grab the data and get out of there, now!
Contact 40 meters. Okay, we're moving on three. One, two, three! Give us our next steps. Time to head home, boys.
Our worst fears are confirmed. The Federation has reverse-engineered a space weapons system from the wreckage of Odin.
How long until it's operational?
Unclear. The data you recovered has been sent on to NORAD. SecDef wants the debrief in person. Keegan, I'm sending you to Colorado Springs.
You got it.
We'll rendezvous at the Vegas safe house at 1200 hours tomorrow. JSOC's gonna want to move fast on this, so load up before you get any shut-eye. We got 6 hours till Keegan gets back.
Hold up. Something feel off to you?
Security's working.
Get up! Rally, hide!
Nice to have the family back together, isn't it? We're just missing our quiet friend. Where's Keegan?
You know I'm not telling you a damn thing.
No? Let's see if I can change your mind.
No! Son of a bitch, I'm gonna kill you!
Easy, Junior. I ain't even started with you yet.
Logan, look at me! Look at me, son!
That's right. You look at him. That's it. Show him how much pain he's causing you. Funny thing about your old man, he lets his men die to save his own ass.
Damn it, Rourke! This is between you and me! Leave my boys out of it!
You're talking to a superior, Lieutenant. Show some discipline.
You were never one of us. You're not a ghost.
Well, that's just because I'm better than you. I've always been better than you! But you... You call yourself a ghost? You're nothing. You and your sons are dead. Your name dies with you. Well, that's too bad then. You're awake. Good. Nice to have the family back together, isn't it? We're just missing our quiet friend. Where's Keegan?
You know I'm not telling you a damn thing.
No? Let's see if I can change your mind.
No! Son of a bitch, I'm gonna kill you!
Easy, Junior. I ain't even started with you yet.
Logan, look at me! Look at me, son!
That's right. You look at him. That's it. Show him how much pain he's causing you. Funny thing about your old man, he lets his men die to save his own ass.
Damn it, Rourke! This is between you and me! Leave my boys out of it!
You're talking to a superior, Lieutenant. Show some discipline.
You were never one of us. You're not a ghost.
Well, that's just because I'm better than you. I've always been better than you! But you... You call yourself a ghost? You're nothing. You and your sons are dead. Your name dies with you.
Oh, he's still got a little life in him. Didn't he ever tell you not to aim guns at people? They could go off! That's it! Just a little more. That way. Come
on!
Look,
stop!
Point.
Logan! Logan!
Whew. You got fire in you, kid. I like that. Risking your life to protect your captain. You could learn something from him, Elias.
He's my son.
Yeah? And he's gonna get to watch you die.
somebody kill you! Motherfucker! I'm proud of you, Logan. Everything's gonna be okay.
Oh, you are right, Elias. I'm not a ghost. I'm the man that hunts them and sends them back to the other side.
The boss wants the youngest one alive.
Ribs broken, but I can move. We gotta get going.
Keegan, we're up and moving. Get here as soon as you can.
Check. I'll meet you in the kitchen.
We need to make it to the west side of the building. It's our best chance of getting out of here.
Shh. Noise behind the door. Let's make this quick.
Where's Keegan?
He's on his way.
Grab that radio. We can put some distance between us and them.
Sounds like they heard us. We're sending more of them our way.
Ash, what's your location?
Moving to the kitchen. Why?
I'm almost there. You better find a place to hide. A lot of guys headed right to you.
How many?
Too many.
Logan, get in here.
Down, get down. Turn the radio down.
Shh.
Hey, el ruido venía de ahí. Revisen las esquinas. No dejen nada a la suerte. Rodrigo, mira ahí.
Ahora mismo.
Thanks for the shout-out, asshole.
Go up here. More of them coming in.
We won't be able to get around them.
Wait until they get close. All right, Keegan. Get off. We'll be right back.
there! Right there!
Through that gate.
Chaotic pretty quick. Haven't seen him since we came to.
How much further?
Not much more. Just stick to the left side. We're almost out.
How about you, Merrick?
I'm good. But we need to move before those choppers find out where we are.
If we can make it to the strip, they can find us a ride out of here.
Take it slow. We're gonna be outnumbered.
Go, Riley!
He's okay. Bullet went straight through. So, carry him.
Cover me!
Get Riley, let's go! Put some fire on those birds!
12 o'clock. 20 degrees hard.
I got nothing!
Over here! Contact at 10 o'clock!
choppers! Grab some cover!
We're leaving!
Command, this is Prince 2-0. We're loaded up in RTB.
Solid copy. Nice work, 2-0.
In the event a ghost is killed, his remains are placed face down, with his head pointed in the direction of his home, his weapon next to him. We do it this way, so that when our fallen are taken to the other side, they can watch over us and keep an eye on our enemy. Dad was gone. Nothing could change that. But Logan and I, we were still here. The Federation was still here. Rourke was still here. This war wasn't over. Not by a long shot. Goodbye, Dad. I'll never take your place. But I'll die trying to fill it.
USS Liberator, this is Phantom 2-2 on final approach.
Copy, Phantom 2-2. You are cleared for landing. Deck is prepped.
Mayor, we gotta go after him. I want Rourke.
Negative, Hesh. The Federation satellites are moving into position. If they go live, the Feds can strike targets anywhere on the globe.
So what's the plan?
We risk everything we have left, including our last carrier. And we take it straight into the heart of Federation territory. We hit him on the ground, and we hit him in the sky. It's all or nothing.
Lieutenant Mack, please report to the flight deck.
When the assault starts, we need a ghost team on the ground.
We'll be ready.
And you'll be leading this one, Hesh.
You're not coming?
I'll be in Elias' seat, coordinating your resources. Your father was a great man, a great leader. He saw the same potential in both of you. Here, Logan. This belonged to him.
Sorry, boy. Your job's done. You're going with Merrick.
He'll be safe.
All call signs. Federation forces have entered our airspace. Report to your stations.
Showtime.
Launching alert 5 aircraft to intercept. Enemy contact.
We gotta help them clear the deck and find transportation to the ground.
Prepare for incoming attack.